We're out here in the city of Chiang Mai at the local church doing the establishing shower. And it looks like we have a friend over here and another one coming.
I'm trying to get this slider shot. Why are you biting me for it? Can you move over?
We did some portraits of the kids after I finished the slider shots. Take a look at those. Why are they laughing at me? I'm asking them to sing for me. I turned on Snapchat, put the filters on for the kids. They go bananas for this thing. Here we are at their local church, where they just served lunch. We get to eat lunch a little different than what we're used to here, because we're on the floor. Man, we're ready to eat. Yeah. This is my boy, the pastor out here. I get to sit next to the pastor. That's how you eat sticky rice. My wife is gonna be so mad because it is her favorite. Sorry, babe. They see you eating it like this, they know you don't know what you're doing. You gotta make it into a ball first. And if you put your thumb, it turns into a spoon. And you can pick stuff up with it. Kind of like a tortilla. Some homemade duck sauce here. It doesn't taste anything like the duck sauce back at home. It's sweet and it has peppers, so it's spicy at the same time. Oh, he's saying there's still some left. I gotta finish it. You gotta finish it. He's trying to get me to finish it. Well, this shot is strictly for you guys to look at that sky because it looks beautiful. Tonight we had a chance to stop by the Night Bazaar in the city of Chiang Mai. Today is our last day in Chiang Mai. Man, do I have a surprise for you guys. We had a long week and it's the last day before we leave. So we decided to do some tourist stuff. We decided to visit some tigers and some elephants today. We just signed them papers. That means if we get eaten,
can we schedule all that for you guys?
We gone.
We gone.
The tiger is Bengal tiger.
Bengal?
Yeah, Bengal tiger. Oh. In the jungle, we have around 200 tiger. For the future, it's very low and low population. We learn about everything about the tiger. And the customer can play with the tiger, baby tiger, 2 months until 4 years only. The older one should not touch danger for me and danger for you, right?
Here I am with Yuki, literally face to face with the tiger. Yuki wakes up and smacks me in the face, it'll be over for me. It'll be over for me. Today I'm taking a seat next to this big animal here. And the other one just smacked me with his tail. He is so solid, so solid. I want to get up right now. Don't look at me. Is he looking at me? Is he looking at me right now? I think he's looking at me. All right, we were just hanging out with these tigers on the floor. While they're moving around, let's get out of here.
They are small, they stay behind to detect them, but be careful, the white cables behind it, they're electric.
They're electric. It's okay.
Oh, they like it. He likes it. Look, look. He likes
beautiful.
It.
Beautiful. Hey, can you take a photo for me from front?
Bro, I'm videotaping this whole
beautiful.
Thing.
Beautiful. This is awesome.
I'm petting a tiger right now, and he is liking it. Amazing. We're going to see another one now. And this one just got up, he's moving around. But you gotta stay close to that trainer though. If any of them get out of hand, we go behind that wire because that thing is electric wire. That's electric wire.
Unbelievable. Oh my god. I'm so glad you weren't looking at him, by the way.
Do you guys want to see the inside of his mouth?
No.
I'm gonna go open his mouth right now. Yeah. Guys, are you seeing this right now? Should I like go in? Should I go in and just...
Oh.
This feels so nice. This feels so good.
Yeah, you pet them and then they eat, huh?
This is insane.
That's it. Then play a little
try
bit.
To smack me.
Dude. He said, get off me. He said, get off me. He smacked
him.
He smacked him.
Holy cow, I just got elbowed by a tiger. That hurt. Dude, that hurt, actually. Oh my god. Okay, I'll leave him alone now.
What an amazing experience we had today. They're still out here, so you gotta always watch your back. But they were beautiful, beautiful animals, beautiful creatures. We had such an amazing time. Just got here to the elephant park. Guess what's behind me?
Hey, baby.
Look at that. We finished up with the lions and now we drove about 15 minutes out into an elephant park. Now, in order to get to the elephant park, we need to take a cab. We're waiting for our ride now. Been waiting for a while. This Uber is taking a long time, man. Oh wait, here it is. Waiting for our elephant ride now. Wonder where he's at. Oh, there they go. All right, behind me, you're gonna see all the elephants. We're about to get on one of them right now. I have one taking a lunch break right here. He's eating some food before he gets ready. I'm trying to get pumped up before the ride.
What's up, boy?
Very good, thank you. Right, we are up high right now, on top of an elephant. These guys are deep in the water. When have you guys been this close to an elephant? Has a banana for him. It looks like he's hungry. Should we feed it to him? What an amazing experience, guys. What an amazing experience. We've been out here with tigers. We're out here with elephants. Oh, Thailand has been amazing. This is our day off, the only day that we could actually do something like this and just hang out. These animals are just beautiful, just beautiful. This week was unforgettable, but now it's time to go home. You can join me on the next one as I travel all the way around the world back to New York.